basically the story of Quasimodo, who's a human outcast who's been raised his whole life in the bell tower of Notre Dame by his sinister stepfather. There's nothing that Quasi wants more than to be part of the outside world, and his desire is so great that it eventually draws him out of the bell tower, where he meets the beautiful gypsy girl Esmeralda and the knight Phoebus.